worst the worst, bitch.
Yes, all that. That's all George Soros fucking comedy shit. They funded all the banking stuff. All the financial services fund.
Why would they fund that, Baker?
Because it's a tax write-off. It's a tax write-off against Republicans. They want one party state. The Democrats are the easier piece of machinery for them to make.
You know why? We have to agree on something.
That's 100% correct. Everything Isaiah is wrong. That's correct. These people are violent, radical communists. Funded by bankers.
There's Weirdo Beardo, Ginger Beard, McCucknuts.
Who fucking is?
Step off, you fucking douchebag. Step the fuck off. You fucking hear me?
Say it clear. AMS is welcome here. Say it loud. Say it clear. AMS is welcome here.
Say it loud. Say it clear.
Why are you
AMS is welcome here. Say it loud. Say it clear.
AMS is welcome here. Say it loud. Say it clear.
Say it clear.
AMS is welcome here.
Say it loud. Say it clear. AMS is welcome here.
You got your fucking face already, dude. Don't fucking fight it.
AMS is welcome here. Say it loud. Say it clear. AMS is welcome here. Say it loud. Say it clear. AMS is welcome here.
Dude, get out of my way.
Say it clear.
Get out of my way, dude.
AMS is welcome here. Say it loud. Say it clear. AMS is welcome here. Say it loud.
Say it clear.
AMS is welcome here. Say it loud.
Say it clear.
AMS is welcome here. Say it loud. Say it clear. AMS is welcome here. Say it loud. Say it clear. AMS is welcome here. Say it loud. Woo! Okay. We are here.
Anyone got a marker? Do you have a marker?
I got a yellow. That's all I got.
Kind of want to draw big fat patriarchal dicks on your stupid fucking beta cuck signs.
That's a lie.
You guys like you guys are triggered by like masculinity in general, aren't you?
You don't care if people die.
This is a lot of toxic femininity out here. A lot of toxic femininity.
That's a lie. You don't care if people die. Pro-life. That's a lie.
Can you stop with the toxic femininity, please?
Pro-life.
And the cunt-splaining.
You don't care if people die. Pro-life. That's a lie. You don't care if people die. Pro-life.
What are you gonna do now, bitch?
You don't care if people die.
Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck.
If you post some shit like that, you text people.
Get the fuck away from me.
If you touch
me, get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me.
You can touch anybody.
I didn't touch shit.
Yeah, I saw you touch somebody.
No, I didn't.
You don't fucking touch somebody.
I touched a sign.
You don't fucking touch me.
I touched a sign, dude. Get over it.
Don't fucking touch anybody. You don't fucking touch anybody here.
I touched a sign, buddy.
Yeah, don't fucking touch anybody.
Liar.
You're fucking done.
Liar. Liar.
Touch me.
Didn't touch shit, you lying sack of shit.
That's a lie. You don't care if people die.
I didn't touch shit. I didn't touch shit.
You don't care if people die.
I didn't touch shit.
That's a lie. You don't care if people die. Pro life. That's a lie. You don't care if people die. Pro life. That's a lie. You don't care if people die. Pro life. That's a lie. You don't care if people die. Pro life. That's a lie. You don't care if people die.
Don't touch your scar.
That's a lie.
Well, you don't
care
watch
if people die. Pro-life. That's a lie. You don't all care right. If people die. Pro-life.
Well, should spread. What's MPS going to have to say about this, dude?
Shit spread out.
What's MPS going to say about this, dude?
Didn't touch anybody?
Didn't touch anyone. Man. Touch no one.
But if you touch anybody, you're fucking done.
I touched a sign. You lying scum fuck piece of shit.
All right.
Don't touch any of their stuff, man.
Oh, well.
I know that, but I mean, even when people touch my stuff when I'm out here,
that's a lie.
You don't do that.
You don't care if people die. Pro-life. That's a lie. You don't care if people die.
Fucking thuggish, dude.
You don't care if people die.
It's a fucking thuggish.
You want to do it? Don't scare
them off. You want to do it? Not the church, not the state. People must decide their fate. Not the church, not the state. People must decide their fate.
bitch.